all, this little girl wouldn't have been trafficked.
No way that that deep state were ever going to go after one of their own.
Being pro-life is being pro-woman.
Because if we take from our children their true history, they don't know where they come from.
Salt Lake County, through initiatives, can tell the whole rest of the state what to do. And that's exactly what happened.